Assalamu alaikum everyone and welcome back again. Today we have come with a new activity in the activity book. So the activity is that this one. What you have to do? You have to make a key and you have to paste here. So how you will do this activity, that I am going to explain in this video. Okay, so come closer. First of all, for doing this activity, we need a page. A rough page, you can take any rough page, then a key. I have taken this key, you can take any type of keys. Then first of all, what you have to do, take a key and you have to trace the shape of the key in this blank page. Okay, so let's trace it with the help of a pencil. Trace it properly so that the shape of the key comes. Until and unless you trace, do not leave the key from its position. Okay? Otherwise, you will not get the proper shape. My tracing is done. After tracing, we will remove the key. And then we will need a scissor. Through the help of scissor, we will cut the key which we have made here. Our cutting is done. We'll draw a circle here. And now we'll need a fevicol. We will attach it on the page with the help of fevicol. So now we'll apply fevicol on this paper cutting, and now we are going to will paste the key that we have cut here. Paste it properly. As I have taken double paper, so I will add a little bit glue here also, and I will paste this one here properly. Now you can see how it is looking. Okay, now as it is fully white and it is colored, so you can use colors to color it. Not you can color it as per your wish. So let me color the key according to this color. So for coloring, we'll need yellow color. So color the key properly. You can mix the colors. You can mix the colors, a little bit brown to give it a good shape. Give a outline.
Wow!